about taking prisoners, right? Like, what am I asking? I can't really take any prisoners up here anyway.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
John Hughes, Rich! Move! Fucking airstrike!
I got this!
that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word. Let's get this son of a bitch.
Nick Rye, have you already forgotten what I told you?
Fuck you! You're a goddamn demon, and we're gonna send you straight back to hell. You hear me? You're a dead man.
My, 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 how contagious wrath can be. I'll just have to kill you both.
Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Got him! Show this, Jeff! Got him! I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
I guess freeing a town's off your bucket list.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked. Emergency.
You
evacuation.
Failure. Hey, goddamn. I'd never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.